This year, the government will release Aotearoa New Zealand's first National Climate Change Adaptation Plan. The plan will set out what we're doing now and what we're planning to do to manage the risks and minimise the damage caused by climate change.